Napoleon is looking pretty epic. When it hits Apple TV Plus in November, there will be a 4-hour director's cut. Throw Ridley Scott and Joaquin Phoenix into the mix and you're gonna have something pretty awesome. Fingers crossed.